Freedom is just an illusion. Mental confusion. Our spirits we are losing. Whose path are we choosing? Whose ways are we using? Trapped in the pollution. No solution for this wickedness. We are walking blindfolded in the crypts where evil men like to play tricks, not knowing what is real. Our minds are unable to heal. The truth is unrevealed. Don't you know that your mind is not free? You cannot even see all the suffering on the street. You just believe everything they tell you to believe. Stuck in a dark dream, unable to leave. Slaves with shackles on their brains, controlling how you behave, hoping that you end up in a grave. We're starting to fade. Extermination of the human race. Everything they ever said has been lies. It's like a plague. So feel the rage and witness the age of the demonic gods that they raise and praise. There's no escape, so please awaken from your slumber. Hear the sounds of thunder and feed wisdom to your mind's inner hunger. Freedom is just an illusion. Mental confusion. Our spirits we are losing. Whose path are we choosing? Whose ways are we using? Trapped in the pollution. No solution for this wickedness. We are walking blindfolded in the crypts where evil men like to play tricks, not knowing what is real. Our minds are unable to heal. The truth is unrevealed. Life, we don't even know the meaning of the word. The human species is cursed. Prepare for the worst. We're forced to convert, then thrown into the curb. And they treat us like dirt, not knowing the pain nor the hurt that we feel. Nothing seems real or what it appears. Just tears of fear. The wars of destruction are here. The cries of life you will hear when death appears. The spreading of the diseases, the collapse of all the regions, the marching of the demons, the elite heathens. The new world order is leading us to the pits of hell. Our mind and soul will be locked in a cell. Freedom is just an illusion. Mental confusion. Our spirits we are losing. Whose path are we choosing? Whose ways are we using? Trapped in the pollution. No solution for this wickedness. We are walking blindfolded in the crypts where evil men like to play tricks, not knowing what is real. Our minds are unable to heal. The truth is unrevealed.
Not far from here is a fence. On the other side of the fence is freedom. By now, freedom is something